Also new tonight, for the second time since July, a home on Youngstown's east side was set on fire.
I am hopeless. I don't have no hope.
That's Lily Rogers after her home on Hemrod Avenue went up in flames tonight. She's owned that home since 1992, but wasn't living there right now. She's taking care of a sick relative. The last fire damaged just the roof, but tonight the whole house burned. The firefighters called it a total loss.